In Germany this morning, lawmakers voted overwhelmingly to shut down all the country's nuclear power plants by 2022. It's in part a reaction to the earthquake disaster in Japan that wrecked the nuclear plant there, causing a meltdown.